Now, you have to know, if I buy a movie, it's because I like the movie. I'm not buying what I don't like. So let me give information so that the next lifetime, when they want to fool me, they need to know what type of movie I like. This is top music in there. Best songs in there. This is two movies in one. Life and... So, also hit songs, which is CD 1 and 2 and 3. This is the Dutch singer Marco Bussato. This is the Toppers. These are the divas in Holland. When they make a show, they make it bigger. I mean, everybody's dressing with the colors. I'm telling you, classic. But I have a problem with them, because when this concert was on, it's when I almost died, 2013. And problem in Africa, but they always seems to be doing okay. So I have a problem with that. Seal, Heidi Klum lover, the father of her children. I don't know why they break up. I mean, both of them was perfect for each other, but I guess maybe the Germans don't approve of it. These are the series what I show you just. But only you can see the black girl here this time. And I have in the 2012 movie. In this movie you can see how highly connection the British have. The big ships, you know, they want to fully, they make those ships only for the movie. No, they introduce it. Las Vegas, baby, if you have Vegas movie, then you've seen everything. And there is my brother, Willow Willow. Story about the connection they have with making movies and explaining what God is thinking. My songs. You all know this movie. Fresh Prince, number one. The Zoo movie. Mega Dance 1993. Celine Dion on concert. My African Sisters. Indians movie. This is telling you how hot the sunlight is and what makes the sun and how it travels. It's a children movie. YY Family. It's a Dutch movie. When you play this, you're just doing your job, just listening. It's like someone in the sky is telling you everything. Two top Indian movies. Two movies in one. Friends, it's another series. This is also another series about the universe. This, it is pink because the songs that are in here is for the guy that came from the stomach. When he listened to it with his lady, he's really gonna visit the vagina. It's pink. Romantic songs. It's another kids movie. It's where big people keep their secrets. Learn to play children movie. Don't sit down, just play it like a radio station. You'll be surprised what your children are listening to. But they know, the child mind is too little to understand it. You, the mother, need to play it and try to understand it. A lot of information in the children movie. I call it is where God is keeping Snoopy's sweets. If you don't have this movie, buy it, please. Because in this movie, they're telling you, if you want to feel love, it's not something you take. You feel it. You allow your body, your mind to receive it. And if you can imagine it, then it's yours. I mean, it's a chiller movie, but the voice is from big people. Yeah. It's where they tell you that the rat is God. They say the rat is in the mind of the boy to do the cooking. But they're not telling you that the rat is the beginning of mankind. The rat is the mother of the monkey, and the monkey is the mother of the gorilla, and the gorilla is the mother of us. And we are just the mothers of ourselves. Since we were born, we fuck each other to make each other. But we never allow ourselves, which is our sons and daughter, to give us the future. You know, yesterday we have mama, papa, we're standing, and we look for relationship to recreate ourselves. But when we recreate ourselves, we are not joining it to say, okay, I decide to paint my mother and my father face. Now, yesterday when they make me, I am now big. My mother and my father was big, I was little. Now I'm big, my mother and my father are little. I'm going to join them to make me again. But mankind is not going to that level. The rat is still a rat, but the stomach of the rat, the god make a magic to make the monkey. And the monkey is fucking a monkey to have a monkey lifestyle. And in the stomach of the monkey, the god take a sperm and change it to be the gorilla. The monkey gone and the gorilla become the tool where God gonna create us. The gorilla make the gorilla many, but in one stomach of the gorilla, the god used one body of a gorilla. The rest was not used. Only one holy grail was used. The monkey, the rat holy grail, the monkey holy grail, the gorilla holy grail, and I am the people holy grail. So there is one and one and one, but the people need to join together to find the future holy grail. But they're not doing it, it's a brothers and sisters. So that's what Living My Eye is telling me. What's the meaning of the world? So you can imagine that an orgasmon is a baby, and if the orgasmon is blocked for 996 days, then you know the orgasmon have a story, and that story is what my mind is telling. So let me show you this rat, Indian divas. If you never watch Indian movie, you can see how many of your sisters are over there. Indian movies. No, Ali, where Will Smith and his wife play a role as husband and wife. How about Ali? The MJ hit. This is actually a CD that have beautiful music inside. You type it, you can find remix. Remix. I'm looking at my children are there. Remix. The Michael latest escape movie songs. I have it. I have the CD, the movie, and the songs. Michael. Invisible. Top classic movie, 2000 songs, top 2000. Story about Michael when he was little and everything, how his face was changing. This is the these are falling. The movie and the song together, and this is also, you know, those songs, those ordinary CD, they have the best songs inside of it. Telling you, top songs. I have enough entertainment and the weekend glasses. They give me everything to seduce me, songs, movie. I have everything a girl needs when they hijack you. But my eye is not, don't accept the sweet movie and just this easy life, just sing along, dance along. I've done it. But my eye is really, say, snap out of it. The top divas. In this movie, they show your life is cool, make it happen. It's a children pony movie. This movie, if you have children, play it and listen to what they're feeding in your daughter's mind. The 80s. African movies with guns. Mean girls. Do you want to know about the white people? Watch this movie. They have the bad, good, and the ugly. With Lindsay Lohan. In this movie, then you can see their school and everything, what they do, how they make their tricks and everything. Yes, really. It's another rat movie. In this movie, you will know that they know the history of us. Where we come from. Elvis Presley. The lucky ones. I call them the lucky ones. The Indians. With all our family faces. It's a funny movie. If you don't have this, look it up. Michael Douglas, the president, the American president. I love this movie. When he's telling, he's like, tell the president what the president needs to do. Do you know he's the bloodline of Richard Marx? Look at his face. He's telling what the president's supposed to do. Someone, does the president not supposed to have a girlfriend? It's really cool. A lot of story, beautiful story. Take a look. This is a British movie. It's a funny one. Really funny. But don't you think that this man look like the man who acts the president in the 2012 movie? Take a look. This is a man who live in London. And he have the same identical face as the black man who is in the 2012 movie. They look identical because it takes two sisters to make them. The Naked Gun. You want to know about the black history? Fineness. Sounder. It's where you see the real Michael Jackson, the black man. When you see a movie like this, it's when they arrest a black man and lock him up in jail, and you see a black woman wearing the same clothes, it make you look beyond the nice city next day. This is Fulmia, a Dutch. In this movie, it looks so nothing. There is more than 10,000 fans when you press play. More than 10,000 energy voices of the people in this. Indians. Whoa, my CDs fall down. That's not nice. It's another Superman. I have to pick it up. Now let's start the next video.